DLC for Indigo Disc is out now, so that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna play. So yeah, let's get back on it, man. I haven't played Pokemon in quite a while. Like, I saw when the downloadable content came out, I tried to put together, I guess, a new team. I don't even know what I'm doing. So let's just get into it. Let's go over here. That's what we need. We need more mics. There we go. Hi. All right, man. So yeah, we're about to head to the school. This is the current team I'm rolling with. Don't yell at me, RJ. Close your door. Or close Daddy's door. And close the door, or what are you gonna do? Okay. I'm sorry. I talked to you. So I'm leaving my level 100s in the box in case I need them at another time. I'm gonna kind of roll with this. I'm taking one level 100 with me just in case, because, you know, I don't know what the new area will have in store. So, you know, I want to be prepared. I don't want to just go in there and get, like, shit wrecked, you know? I guess I could have watched other people's streams and videos to kind of get an idea of what was going on.
Who do we have here? I know I've seen your face somewhere before. Who are you again?
The name's Bryfy.
Oh, that's right, you're Bryfy. Yes, yes, I know you. Well then, now that you're here, let's get going.
Dude, you are a strange man. I'm not just gonna go with you.
Wait just a moment. Director Serrano.
Oh, it's him, Clyde.
Oh, hello there, Billy.
Ooh, cute pet name.
You're as lively as always. Didn't realize you were here.
I don't know why I'm reading this like I'm some kind of voice actor.
Of course I'm here.
As director of this academy, where else would I be?
And do address me more properly while students are present, would you?
My name's Clive.
We had agreed to meet in my office.
Look how concerned they both look.
Did we? Must have slipped my mind.
Anyway, what's it matter? This is the student, right?
Oh, yes, he is, but...
What do you mean, but?
Yeah, I'm confused as fuck right now, Clavel.
This is Director Serrano.
Serrano.
From Blueberry Academy.
Ah, blueberries.
Oh, I'm going to be an exchange student. No, you didn't mention that. You just started yelling at me and then tried to kidnap me, Serrano Pepper. I need to clean my glasses. I'm sure things are being said that are quite important. Oh yeah, I'll wait. I was like, I'm just going to skip through them, even though I cannot see. And alas, this is the favorite part of everybody's stream watching. Going through tedious dialogue.
Why did you request Brian?
Oh, Bryfy.
Yeah, Bryfy.
Excellent question. Very simple.
Reason is, he's a badass. Look at him.
He doesn't remember.
Look at those dark eyes. Oh, I met some of your students. Oh, they put in a good word for me.
Carmine. Oh, yes, the one that's in love with me.
She recommended me, yes.
You have a good feeling.
Hope it's more than a feeling. He has a keen eye for talent. I left my talented team in my box. So, please be nice.
You will watch over. Of course, I'll watch over him. Like he was one of my own.
He looks like a gangster. He's a mafia boss. That's what he is. He wants me.
All right, Brian, now that lame ass is gone, it's time to get to the real job. I need you to kill someone for me.
Hey, let's go. Go, Blueberry. I'm ready.
Born ready.
Let's go.
Let's go. Ooh, fancy hat flip, sir. Fancy flip hat. Hat flip. It's like Animal Crossing. Oh, and then there's Dragonite. Our personal guard.
The hidden treasure of Area Zero. The Indigo Disc.
Ooh, it's Indigo.
We're here.
Look at all those cool students just being cool. Is that a torch chick? My underground secret lair. Underwater secret lair.
It's amazingly dangerous, is what it is.
Did you notice? Look at how blue the place is. I can't tell you how long I spent picking the perfect blueberry color and making the two blueberries on top look, it kind of looks sexual.
like this coming in and those on top and then the little thing in the middle with the, Pokemon, I see you. I see you. It's like that lamp. It's like that dirty lamp all over again. Yeah, why is the school underwater? Yeah, I'm curious about that. Yeah, you have no idea. Is this an elf, or is she wearing glasses? Oh, his hairpiece thing. Lacey! Such a nice name. Yes, we have guest. The guest. Oh, you're second year. Guess I'm just a first year. With level 100 Pokemon.
Yes, Lacey.
I want you, child, to take this child and show him around everything. Why onto you, the like one student? No means no, Professor. Down the bridge. Okay, guess we'll just go this way. The Blossom? Execute. Ooh, I see a Magmon. There's Torchic. Are we gonna battle? Is that what's gonna happen? I mean, there's literally a battle right there. Battlefield. Whatever. What do you call this? A playground? Pokemon playground?
The art of Pokemon battle.
Oh yeah. Let's battle. I want to battle. Let's battle. I'm like Carmine. Fight me!
Really?
Hell yeah. My interests are piqued, sir.
Yes. That's what I want.
Oh! She's the Elite Four. She's like, there's gotta be some type of HIPAA law on this or something, right? Just putting my business out there. Ooh, double battles? Am I ready for that? I guess I'm gonna have to be, huh? Good. Yeah, I probably should have kept my main team in. Wow. I got wrecked. Uncontrollably. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. I'm so sorry, Flapple. I didn't know this was gonna happen. Yeah, Flapple, just protect yourself. I take care of business. Bam! Just immediately level 20s. Yeah. Shark dead. Just need to learn fire spin. Get rid of here for now. Yeah. Yeah. Will Wisp. We'll get rid of Clear Smog for now. And Nightshade. Sure. Home Claws. Get rid of that. These guys are about to just start evolving. Well, Spiritito. Natural Leaf. Yeah. One, two, and ta-da! Quick attack. Own claws. Quick attack. Seed bomb. Stop. Stop learning things. Take out the leafage. Alluring voice. Sorry, Flapple. I didn't know. Put in Sprigatito. I'm so. Oh no, she's got more. He's a mold breaker. Use Solar Blade on him. We'll use Seed Bomb on him. Blossom. Oh, that's great. Uh, move. Well, this is just unfortunate. Yeah, love. Ember. Please stop. This is rude. I'm sorry, team. I let you get down. This was bad. This was a mistake. And all I can do now is just fight. But luckily, I have a way to gain HP, so, you know, I'm not too worried. That was scary. Yeah, I wouldn't call that soundly. I lost 5 of my 6 Pokemon. What if I don't want you to evolve? I don't want you to. No evolving. Yeah, stay young forever. Girl, you don't just get to see the Terralization, alright? You gotta butter me up a little bit before that. You really battled it out blueberry style. Oh, sweet, I get a blueberry uniform now. Oh, look at me. Look like a little sailor boy. Stuck in my throat. No. First off, all right. That was a bad idea. I mean, I want to level you guys up. But I also don't. Keep shiny Gyarados in. Charcadet, I don't know what to do with you yet. Spiritito will keep you with the others. And now, get the real team in. Bring in the Oscarada. We'll take. Two. These are my guys. These are the two that I love. So, bring in Gardevoir. Really? No, I shouldn't have that many level 100s. Like, that. I'll take Charlie out. I'll leave Meowscarada. And then we'll work on some guys. I guess there was a reason why I had some of these people here. And that reason has long been lost on me. I don't know. I don't know who to roll with. I don't know. who would be fun to use. Like, that's always the hardest part for me, is like picking a new team, because typically I'm set in my ways. Okay. Clawitzer is kind of cool. Takes me forever to beat these games because I spend way too much time trying to figure shit out. There's my drinky boy. My drinky boy. Komala. In there, fighting type would be fun, and he's flying. Oh no, I do want a golem, but I think I have to trade to get a golem.
So let's go with a fire type.
Ninetales is prettier. That's the team. Alright. That's it. That's what we're doing. Simmer down. Simmer down. While we're waiting on here, I want to say thank you for everyone who is watching the stream today, even though I'm pretty sure most of you are bots. But, you know what? You're here, and that's all that matters. And now we walk down to the aquarium. And up here, ooh, that looks kind of cool.
It's huge! It's a halo ring! Look at it!
Is it really that big? It's hard to tell. I think it's big. Yeah, it's big.
This is it. The park beneath the sea that has gained renown around the world. Which is funny, because I've only ever heard about it like a month ago.
Oh, there's projectors built into the walls and ceilings. Excuse me.
The savanna biome. The tropical coastal biome. The canyon biome. And then the polar biome. Air temperature and humidity levels are regulated with the utmost care. That's why you can find completely different Pokemon species living in each area. We sure put a lot of effort into it. Tell me, Bryfy, which biome tickles your fancy off the bat? The Savannah one.
Because it's the closest. Self-serve healing. Nice. So I don't get a cute, like, Nurse Joy chick, like, at the other place.
What is that?
Terrarium core.
Some fluid. Jam packed full of special material from Paldea.
Yeah, what's that special fluid you're putting in there? Oh god, I don't want to. RJ!
Hey, hey, hey!
Hey!
Come on!
Okay, alright guys. But we're gonna go. You wanna tell everyone bye?
No bye.
No bye?
On the way back.
Oh, we'll be right back. Alright, let's go pause this real quick. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Get back to the game, wherever it's at. All right, here we are. Bing bong. Practical battle class will commence shortly in the coastal battle. Class session. Sure, let's go to the class. Look at her phone, though. You see that? That looks cool. Ooh? Ooh? Oh, I want you to hold my hand. Oh, yeah. New Pokedex. Live it up to the fullest. And there he goes. This is not battle for the pit. It is not. I thought I changed it. Oh, did I not change it? Oops. I thought I had changed it and saved it. Now I feel silly. We gotta go to the coastal biome. Where the hell is that? Over here. Way the hell over here. Alright. But look at all the Pokemon. Oh, look at the Rhyhorn. Oh man, I can't wait. I'm on a mission right now. But I just wanna just look at everything. Look at them. No duo. Oh dear. A bunch of them. What is where are you? No! Stay away from me! Oh, look at him! Didn't mean to do that. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Forget how you mean it. Nope. Nope. There it is. Smeargle. Look at that. Whoa, there's so many. What are you laughing at, RJ? Picking up some burrs. Am I even going that way anymore? I think I am. Heading to the coastal biome. Yeah, look, there's the biome wall. Whoa, what is that? Oh, I have one. I look at it like, I don't know what you are. I've caught you. Oh, get away from me. You can hear my son scream. It makes me yell noise. Oh, look at you. Look at you. I don't. Do I have one? No, I don't. I never will. Tauros? Tauros? Regular Tauros? Oh, come on. Get over here. Of course I want a Tauros. Hey, level 63, really? This is bad, guys. This is bad. Uh-oh. 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 yeah. Ninetales would probably be the better option here. Varun. Sure, Varun, we will teach you a new move.
just trying my best. Okay. Just wanted to get to the class.
Registered.
No. Oh, I don't want him in my party.
Taurus.
Oh god. Devil bird. Leave me alone. Go away from me. See the freaking crab running at me. Thank you. I don't want you near me. There, like where I can heal? I thought these were in every biome. I guess not. Alright, it was fun walking, but go a little fast. Ooh. No thanks to you. You left me out to dry. Alola, everybody. Oh, he said Alola. Look at them. Look at him. I love his look, though. And it's not just the glasses. A regional form. An Alolan form Pokemon. I gotta go catch an Alolan Pokemon now. Cool. Alright. Well. That's not gonna work. Scyther, you know False Might, and Scizor, you know False Might. So we'll put Scyther in. We will take Vroom out. Vroom, you're getting banished back to your spot. And Donphan, you as well. And we'll just, you know what, we'll just leave it like that. We'll leave one empty spot. We're gonna heal Ninetales because I was wrong. I put Ninetales in a horrible position to get horribly slaughtered. I feel bad about it. There it was. It was literally right there. I spent all that time.
Yeah, I love my Pokemon.
Now, to be fair, I do like this self-serve one because it is much quicker. I just go up and I heal, and there's no talking involved. But I miss the hot girl. What happened to you guys? You're not a lowland form. What is that? How cool is it? Is that one too? No. It's sackcloth. Here we go. What is that?
A meow stick? What the hell is a meow stick? I don't know, I'm just about to get whacked. False swipe is my least choice. You are level 60, but I beat the hell out of you. You're not in a lowland form, though. It's definitely very interesting. You're a psychic Pokemon. Very exciting. Are you alone? Yell at me. I guess you're alone? I don't know. You know, you kind of look. Like it's got a hula skirt on. It's cute looking. We'll try it. Thinking something more like an executor. I think there's like a Geodude type alone form. Bam! The one knock. That's how you can tell when you're gonna have a good capture, is like the ball like jiggles in the air. Pau style. This form of the Auricorio has sipped pink nectar. It elevates its mind with the gentle steps of its dance, then unleashes its psychic energy. A psychic flying type. Very interesting. Let's go to the box. Is that an Alolan form? I don't know. Over. That's a selfie stick. That kid is straight up taking selfies back there. Let's go to the boxes. I don't know if that counts as an Alolan form though. Where did you go? I forgot his name already. I forgot its name already. Oh, it starts with an O. Nope. Go down there, search. We can do type. It was a psychic fly. Wouldn't you know it? There you are. And how do I get out of the search? Well, I know where you're at. Check summary, but how do I know if you're alone? That's the problem. We'll move you over here. We'll keep the mouse stick here in box 14 for now. Man, I don't get more box space? What the frick, dude? I'm guessing you're the Alolan form. I mean, they won't put me on some mad quest at the very beginning, right? No, you aren't alone. You're evil. Wait. I'll just do a little wide search here. Just a little bit. Oh, that's good. That's a little ingrown. Oh! Found a bitch. That's what I was looking for. You're my meal ticket. Psyshock? I forgot. Grimer, hello, Tim. You're freaking tall. I can barely beat you in the game. You come down here so I can slap the shit out of you. That's what Scyther looks like he's saying. It's not right, a gut punch. Oh, Mega Dragon. Any help back for it. Why would you aim for a headshot? Him in the body. Yeah, he's doing a little bit of help there. We're gonna hit him with a great ball. We'll hit him with a great ball. Isn't that Grimer just like posted up on me? He looks like he wants to give me a hug, and I'm not about that life. You don't look right. This Grimer looks sick. Executor's a dragon type. I don't know about that. You got something to say? Say it. Make my day, bitch. He got one tooth. Oh, he got two tooth. My name's Grimer. I got two tooth. Yo, that dude looks as spaced out as Wake Up. Like, not a thought in that dude's mind. Himself out. There'd be another Grimer somewhere. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm hidden. You can't find me. You can't see me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. You can't find me. Get out of here. Sneak. I'm gonna use a quick ball. We're gonna try. That's my quick ball. Whoa. Super fast. Bang. Better than an ultra. Okay, that one says a Lonelin Vorn. I think the executor said that too. Fly. What are you doing in box 16? You get your ass on the nail. Now we heal up. We're gonna take you to the teacher. And he's gonna be impressed that we not caught just one Alolan Pokemon, but two Alolan Pokemon. And he's gonna have to be an A+. I know I'm just a boy from the sticks, but I'm a good boy. I did it. Yes, sir, I did. Which one you want to see? You want to see Executor? I'll give you Executor.
That's one, all right. You have, without a doubt, got yourself an Alolan Executor.
Reliance on psychic abilities and the power of the sleeping dragon within it awoke.
I was really motivated. Yeah, we'll just say I was really motivated. Not that these classes are so easy, a child could take them.
The parry isn't the only attack. You have a knack for catching Pokemon too.
And I'm too cute to be. Yeah, I'm super high level. Alright, everyone, gather around now. We're gonna Google and Google Mr. Bri-Fi.
If you didn't catch a Pokemon, that's your homework.
Ha ha. It was fun.
Shoot.
Alright. Blueberry quest.
BBQs? They got barbecues.
Oh, this game was made for Texans. You never know what the next barbecue might be or where you'll need to go carry it out. Man, that's so like life. You should do barbecues and get yourself some BP. I don't know. Okay, blueberry points. Check out quest, turn the double, press the right button when you're out and about. Max 3 quests will be displayed by default each time you complete a quest and you will be added to take its place. And every time you clear 10 quests, a special bonus quest will be unlocked. You can also help your friends with their quests if you're all playing in the Union Circle. Once quest is complete, everyone who took part will receive their quest. Little reward, so let's get it.
Wow, I like that.
Blueberry points are points I can use like cash. Use them to make purchases at the school store or cafeteria. You can donate it in the club room to support club activities.
Alright, I'm a fan of this quest.
Little device.
It's Carmine.
That's right. I'm here. Anyway, you totally should come show your face. Plaza right in the center of the dome. I'll meet you there. Don't keep you waiting. You know what's good for you. That's right. Forgot about the threats. Okay, we have battles and stuff. I'd like to heal my Pokemon, even though I've already healed.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
Alright, we're gonna get the team set up for next time, but that's gonna be it, guys. I've pretty much run... I've gotten here. That was kind of what I wanted to do. I just wanted to get here. Now we can start playing. And it can be along for the ride. I'll stream again. Don't worry, I won't do anything without you for now. Gotta get into the story, right? So let's go this way. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me zoom the wrong way and zoom out here. But I'm just trying to get my team set up while we're all here chit-chatting. Kind of like that little meow stick. But anywho, thank you guys so much for joining me and being a part of the stream, hanging out, and all that fun giggly stuff. Hopefully you guys will enjoy what we have in store for you with the new Pokemon DLC. Hopefully I enjoy it. I mean, I guess that's kind of the more important part. I don't care what you guys like. I gotta like it. But that's gonna be it, man. Tune in next time, whenever next time is. I don't know when next time's going to be. Next time, maybe tomorrow. I'll probably sometime tomorrow, maybe during the day, because I'm off until Friday. And tomorrow is Thursday. I've been off for a while, but I've been working on a big project. A buddy of mine He's got a friend who has a bunch of Pokemon cards, and like I'm talking base set stuff, so like originals and like the first like five sets that were ever released for Pokemon cards. He's got a bunch of cards from all that, and he needed help organizing them because he needs money, and so he's looking to sell. And so that's what I'm trying to help him out. I'm trying to help gather all this stuff, all this info and pricing data for him, so that he can look at potentially selling these cards either individually, or my recommendation is probably wholesale on like an eBay or something like that, where, you know, he can just for a large lump sum ship off all these cards and hopefully get the money that he needs and not have to worry about things. I mean, I don't know. But yeah, that's what I've been doing here recently. That's where a lot of my time has been going to, is curating this list for him. But almost done, and then we'll be back hardcore on streaming and other things like that. And so thank you guys so much for hanging out, and we will talk to you guys later. Bri-Fi out.